Hello, I am Guillermo del Toro, and I'm here to celebrate Jairo Bustamante and his brilliant film, La Llorona. I have long held the belief that one of the best ways to present social injustice or political issues on film is, without irony, the horror genre. It allows us to tackle this not just in an oblique, fabulistic way or just as a parable, but to actually incarnate the very issues in characters and situations that enhance them and give them a more mythical dimension, accessible to symbols that make them universal. Jairo has done this and more with his movie. He created an audiovisually brilliant narrative, and he spoke of these issues in a clear, concise way and with a definite stance. This movie is one of the most superlative examples of this cinema in the last decade, and I believe Jairo is a worthy recipient of the Peabody Award. I congratulate him and you for choosing him. Thank you very much.
Es una invasión. ¿Cuándo nos irán a dejar en paz?
Es mejor que no salgamos. Puede ponerse peligroso.
La guerrilla salió huyendo cuando se enteró que el ejército se estaba acercando. Yo no me di ni cuenta. Cuando vi el fuego, agarré a mis hijos y salí corriendo. La violencia llegó de repente.
250 metros. General, cigarro, por favor.
Hola. I'm Jairo Bustamante, director of La Llorona, a film from Guatemala. I think film can be more than entertainment. And that's why I just want to say how thankful I am for receiving this Peabody Award. My team and I are really honored. Thanks to you in the name of my cast, my crew, and my society. For us, La Llorona, it's an extremely important and urgent story to tell. In Guatemala and in the world, we are losing historical memory, and we thank you for letting us amplify the story told in our movie and to letting us reach more audiences. La Llorona lets us talk about a genocide that did happen and oppression that continues happening. I think we can honor the victims by telling the story that matters. Thank you.